Viewers, this is a special edition of the Explosive Exclusive with me and Navika Kumar. We've decided to stay on because there has been a massive development. Now, Navika, at 6:30, we were telling our viewers that the lead investigator who has been appointed by the CBI to conduct or reconduct really and look at the forensic evidence told us that he fears that there have been massive botch-ups. We weren't convinced, viewers. We can't take any one person's opinion at face value. So we conducted a sting operation on the existing team, the team, Navika, that had conducted in the hours after Sushant Singh Rajput's death, the forensic examination over his body and, of course, other samples that were removed from the body. And we can tell you that big disclosures have been made.
That's right. In fact, this will tell you why there was, and this is becoming conclusive because there was a delay in the manner in which these forensic investigations were done.
Why was there a delay?
Was this delay inadvertent? Can it be inadvertent? Because there must be standard operating procedures for an unnatural death or a dead body being found in this manner and in this delay. Has there been a deliberate, and I'm focusing on the word deliberate, attempt to try and hide the truth? Because this will be the testimony of the forensic experts. And forensic experts, Times Now was the first channel to show you the autopsy report, the post-mortem report, and we figured out that there was no time that was given. There was nothing found in the autopsy report which could have led us to believe that there was some reason for a possible murder of Sushant Singh Rajput. Why has that been difficult for the forensic team to really prove this thing? And this candid camera recording is going to give you the answer to that.
No, but Navika, you know, it's not a secret. There is a very, very defined SOP. When there has been an unnatural death, you immediately go and check, you know, the viscera, and you have to collect them almost immediately. And we've told you, viewers, that the forensic experts were only given access to the crime scene around 50 hours after Sushant Singh Rajput's death. So whoever did that knew whatever was in the body would have degenerated by then and no trace of any chemical would have remained. Now
and inside the body... How much time did the body itself take to go in for an autopsy, to go in for a post-mortem, is also part of a standard operating procedure. There is a window where you will find some things which can give you clues and details on what was the cause of death.
So are you saying that what the sting is telling you, and I know that you've had a word with the producers, that there was a delay in the conduction of the autopsy per se on the body?
Well, we've been saying that if the autopsy comes out without a time, if the autopsy comes out without a reason and says the stomach is clean, it really says nothing about the causes.
Now, that's why they were hiding the time.
And Rahul, there are many things that the autopsy report did say and we've shown. And Shashi Bhai, if we can put out those graphics, the autopsy report said no toxic substance found in the viscera. Experts always say that after 12 hours, intoxicants are untraceable. The autopsy report said the time of death was not there. Cops should have asked for a second opinion. Dr. Sudhir Gupta has told us that. Mouth was closed, tongue was inside the mouth. Experts say tongue usually protrudes out in a suicide case. We've already seen this as part of the autopsy report. Also, eyelids of both eyes were partially open. Now, this somehow matches with the suicide theory. Bladder is intact and empty. Now, this is also not matching. In a suicide case, it's often full of urine. And no hemorrhage in subcutaneous tissues. In suicide, small hemorrhage in the cells around the ligature always takes place. This is what experts have told us. And we have been able to get all of this
and
out from the autopsy report. And we have a copy of the autopsy report. Now, this man, the head of the forensic team, on candid camera.
So Navika, are you saying that despite seeing the body and gleaning all of this at first look, they still delayed the toxicology study on the samples that were extracted? I mean, that's really
It depends when they were handed over, were the instructions. And very importantly, Rahul, any post-mortem autopsy that is done, the instructions for videographing it, recording it, comes from the police. Was that given or was that deliberately omitted? Those are questions we still need to find out. But this candid camera operation by our special investigation team will show you what the forensic team heads really feel. Take a look. This is only a 4-minute sequence. So, ladies and gentlemen, hear very carefully about the details that this man on your screen makes about this autopsy and about Sushant Singh Rajput's analysis of his death and the causes for it.
Final word has to come from you.
Yes, sir.
जो है वो इमीडिएट दे दिया. क्या आया सर इसमें?
सुशांत का तो बहुत दिन हो गए, दे दिया हमने, तो कुछ मिला नहीं था, वो दे दिए थे.
कोई केमिकल वेमिकल नहीं है ना सर?
और
मेरा भी 2 घंटे के अंदर सैंपल लिया तो ठीक है, 6 घंटे के बाद ले गए तो नया आएगा ना कुछ. मैं खुद 2 सैंपल भी पी लिया तभी नया आएगा 6 घंटे.
व्हाट आई नो 30 ml 3 hours लाइक बॉडी में 30 ml, आप लोग ज्यादा बताओ, जो हम लोग को बात करते करते आप लोग के रैप से पता है कि 30 ml जो है 3 hours से वो डाइल्यूट हो जाता है.
तो वो
एक्चुअली
वो चेंजेस होते हैं सर, 6 घंटे के बाद मिलता नहीं कुछ चीजें. बहुत सारे ऐसे होता है जब लाइव पर्सन होता है तो उसमें बहुत प्रॉब्लम है, जो अनलाइव उसमें ठीक है, उसमें कुछ नहीं होता है नॉन बायोलॉजिकल में. बट बायोलॉजिकल में तो इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल. क्या अभी लिए इमीडिएट, अभी हमको इन्होंने हमारे सामने लिए, मिला क्यों नहीं, तो उसके ये है ना रिस्ट्रिक्शन.
मैं पीएम रिपोर्ट की कॉपी पढ़ रहा था, 60 ml ऑफ जो टिपिकल चॉकलेट कलर और जो डार्क कलर फ्लूइड मिलता है उसमें कुछ नहीं था सर. सर एडमिन
नहीं, अभी उन्होंने, आई एम नॉट इंचार्ज ऑफ टॉक्सिकोलॉजी, इंचार्ज ऑफ होल महाराष्ट्र, बट हियर इन टॉक्सिकोलॉजी दे आर डूइंग ऑल द एक्सपेरिमेंट्स. और बाद में रिपोर्ट दिया जाता, रिपोर्ट निगेटिव रिपोर्ट 1 मिनट में नहीं दिया जाता, पॉजिटिव रिपोर्ट हो जाता है इमीडिएट. कुछ मिल गया कि इमीडिएट दे के वो बिल्कुल केस खत्म कर देते. तो निगेटिव के लिए बहुत काम करना पड़ता सर, हर चीज दोबारा देखना पड़ता. और ऐसे केस में तो हम बहुत सारा देखते हैं.
तो क्या क्या देख रहे होंगे सर अभी?
सब अभी होलाटाइल पॉइजन होता है, इनऑर्गेनिक पॉइजन होता है, ऑर्गेनिक पॉइजन, स्टेजेस होते हैं पॉइजन के. तो वैसे वैसे स्टेज में जाते हैं हम, पहले होलाटाइल पॉइजन सब देखते हैं, इसमें कुछ डिस्लिस्ट करके, डिस्लिशन में कुछ होलाटाइल पॉइजन मिलता है क्या, तो उसका पहले सब चेकिंग करके, बाद में फिर इनऑर्गेनिक पॉइजन होते हैं सो मेनी, वो इनऑर्गेनिक पॉइजन देखते हैं, फिर बाद में ऑर्गेनिक देखते हैं, प्लांट पॉइजन देखते हैं, लास्ट में इंस्ट्रूमेंटेशन के लिए लगाया जाता है सब. वो इंस्ट्रूमेंटेशन में तो कुछ हो ना हो मिलता ही
मिलता है. कभी इंस्ट्रूमेंटेशन वाले चीज में पहुंचे हम लोग?
सब हो गया, मतलब रिपोर्ट भी चले गए उससे.
अच्छा,
हमने जो रिपोर्ट दिया हमारा रिपोर्ट दे दिया, और हमारे रिपोर्ट में हम बिल्कुल, मैं जैसा भी आपको ISCR का बताया उसी टाइम हम कंफर्म है हमारे रिपोर्ट से. आप कहते थे चेक कर
क्या क्या है, क्या लिखे?
नहीं मिला ना कुछ उसमें, नेगेटिव रिपोर्ट है.
नेगेटिव क्या चीज का नेगेटिव है?
तो पॉइजन ड्रग्स वगैरह जो कुछ हमारा प्रोटीन एनालिसिस होता है,
और वो जो ये गले का जो
वो अलग है, वो डॉक्टर बताएगी, हिस्टोपैथोलॉजी बताएगी, वो हमारा नहीं सब्जेक्ट होता.
अच्छा, किस्मत जो मिश्रा में था, जो
हमने रिपोर्ट दे दिया.
फाइनल वर्ड हैज टू कम फ्रॉम यू.
तुम्ही त्याच्याशी बोलूच नका, त्यांना पत्र देऊन जाऊ नका, बस काय बोलू नका.
मॅन गेट लाय बट
फॅक्ट देऊन टाइम जाऊ दे, मी त्यांना काहीच बोलू नका.
और
हमारे कुछ साइंटिफिक प्रूफ होते हैं सर, इसमें कुछ नहीं, जो है वो इमीडिएट दे दिया.
क्या आया सर इसमें?
सुशांत का तो बहुत दिन हो गए दे दिए हमने, कुछ मिला नहीं था वो दे दिए थे हमने।
कोई केमिकल वेमिकल नहीं है ना सर?
नहीं, अभी
जनरल
रहता है
वो रिपोर्ट
तो हो गया
सर। हाँ,
तो गया
पहुंच गया।
सो समी पर क्या होता है सर? अभी सर जो मैं अल्कोहल लिया अभी और मेरा अभी दो घंटे के अंदर सैंपल लिया तो ठीक है, छह घंटे के बाद ले गए तो नया आएगा ना कुछ, मैं खुद दो सैंपल में पी लिया तभी नया आएगा छह घंटे, उनको टाइम
वॉट आई नो 30 ml 3 hours लाइक बॉडी में 30 ml आप लोग ज्यादा पता होगा, जो हम लोग को बात करते करते आप लोग के रैप से पता है कि 30 ml जो है 3 hours से वो डाइल्यूट हो जाता है।
तो वो
एक्चुअली
वो चेंजेस तो होते हैं सर, छह घंटे के बाद मिलता नहीं कुछ चीजें, बहुत सारे ऐसे होता है जब लाइव पर्सन होता है तो उसमें बहुत प्रॉब्लम है, जो अनलाइव उसमें ठीक है उसमें कुछ नहीं होता है नॉन बायोलॉजिकल में, बट बायोलॉजिकल में तो इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल। क्या अभी लिए इमीडिएट अभी अल्को इन्होंने हमारे सामने लिए मिला क्यों नहीं, तो उसके ये है ना रिस्ट्रिक्शन है ना।
मैं पीएम रिपोर्ट की कॉपी पढ़ रहा था, 60 ml ऑफ जो टिपिकल चॉकलेट कलर और जो डार्क कलर फ्लूइड मिलता है उसमें कुछ नहीं कहा सर सर एडमिन?
नहीं अभी उन्होंने आई एम नॉट इंचार्ज ऑफ टॉक्सिकोलॉजी, इंचार्ज ऑफ होल महाराष्ट्र बट टॉक्सिकोलॉजी दे आर डूइंग ऑल द एक्सपेरिमेंट पर बाद में रिपोर्ट दिया जाता, रिपोर्ट निगेटिव रिपोर्ट एक मिनट में नहीं दिया जाता, पॉजिटिव रिपोर्ट हो जाता है इमीडिएट, कुछ मिल गया कि इमीडिएट देखे वो बिल्कुल केस खत्म कर देते, तो निगेटिव के लिए बहुत काम करना पड़ता सर, हर चीज दोबारा देखना पड़ता है, और ऐसे केस में तो हम बहुत सारा देखते हैं।
तो क्या क्या देख रहे होंगे सर अभी?
सब अभी होलाटाइल पॉइजन होता है, इनऑर्गेनिक पॉइजन होता है, ऑर्गेनिक पॉइजन स्टेजेस होते हैं पॉइजन के, तो वैसे वैसे स्टेज में जाते हैं हम, पहले होलाटाइल पॉइजन सब देखते हैं, इसमें कुछ डिस्लिट करके डिस्लिशन में कुछ होलाटाइल पॉइजन मिलता है क्या, तो उसका पहले सब चेकिंग करके बाद में फिर इनऑर्गेनिक पॉइजन होते हैं सो मेनी, वो इनऑर्गेनिक पॉइजन देखते हैं, फिर बाद में ऑर्गेनिक देखते हैं, प्लांट पॉइजन देखते हैं, लास्ट में इंस्ट्रूमेंटेशन के लिए लगाया जाता है सब, वो इंस्ट्रूमेंटेशन में तो कुछ कुछ हो ना हो मिलता ही
मिलता है। कभी इंस्ट्रूमेंटेशन वाले चीज में पहुंचे हम लोग?
सब हो गया, मतलब रिपोर्ट भी चले गए उससे।
अच्छा,
हमने जो रिपोर्ट दिया हमारा रिपोर्ट दे दिया, और हमारे रिपोर्ट में हम बिल्कुल, मैं जैसा भी आपको आईएसटीआर का बताया उसी टाइम हम कंफर्म है हमारे रिपोर्ट से, आप कहते थे चेक कर
क्या क्या है क्या लिखा?
नहीं मिला ना कुछ उसमें, नेगेटिव रिपोर्ट है।
नेगेटिव क्या चीज का नेगेटिव है?
तो पॉइजन ड्रग्स वगैरह जो कुछ हमारा प्रोटीन एनालिसिस होता है,
और वो जो जो ये गले का जो
वो अलग है, वो डॉक्टर बताएगी, हिस्टोपैथोलॉजी बताएगी, वो हमारा नहीं सब्जेक्ट होता।
अच्छा, किस्मत जो मिश्रा में था जो
हमने रिपोर्ट दे दिया।
Big disclosure on that candid camera. We've got Priyank Tripathi, member of the special investigative team, has once again done it. Priyank, you got us earlier the candid camera on the diary pages that were torn from Sushant's diary, and today this confession where they say that the body of Sushant Singh Rajput came in for a post-mortem after 10 hours. And if a body comes in after 6 hours, it's very, very difficult to find anything. Any traces of drugs, alcohol, medicines, chemicals, anything in it. Priyank, this leads us to the same question once again. Why the delay? Was this deliberate? What was the reason for the delayed submission of Sushant Singh Rajput's body for a post-mortem, given the fact that this was death in unnatural circumstances?
See, Navika, this also raises question on this testimony of all these three individuals who were inside the house of Sushant Singh Rajput, that whether they deliberately delayed giving this information to other people or not. Because what we got to know that around 12 noon, Siddharth Pitani suddenly found that Sushant Singh Rajput, who generally did not use to lock his room, was not opening the door. And then he called the key maker. And if you look at the statement which has been given by the forensic expert, they are clearly saying that after 6 hours, it's very difficult to find the traces of any toxic substance like alcohol or any drugs which would have been taken by him, which clearly implies that the death of Sushant Singh Rajput would have happened much before 12 noon, which was not mentioned in the postmortem finding of the Cooper Hospital. Why this was not mentioned is one thing which we have been asking. But now what I can feel that it will be very difficult even for the CFSL team to finally get into the conclusion that what was the exact timing of death of Sushant Singh Rajput, because there are two methods. One is the forensic examination, which would have been done at the Cooper Hospital, and second one is the Vistra examination. And there is only 25% of the Vistra sample which is left for the CFSL team, which they will be collecting from the concerned lab for their forensic examination. So what I can see that the world will never be able to know that when Sushant Singh Rajput died, which clearly leads to one question, that who were these individuals who were present at that particular time period? Because what we got to know that the CFSL team of the CBI is still analyzing the CCTV footage of that Mobla building. So the CBI investigation will have to go into many details, Navika, because what we have been learning from these people who have been part of the investigation in the initial stage, that the investigation was still inconclusive. Thing which we can gather from this particular sting operation
is that there was a major sting operation conducted by you. Once again, you have completely blown open this entire investigation. Now, viewers, what we are seeing on your screens is the head of the Maharashtra department saying that the entire postmortem began after a delay of 12 hours. So even if you were to recover samples for testing, visitor samples, they would be of no use. They would be too degraded to tell you whether any poison or anything that was extraneous, a chemical, etc., could have been the reason for Sushant Singh Rajput's death. Now, this is very serious, viewers. We're taking a short break. When we come back, we will hear from another very important individual who suspects foul play, and we'll replay elements of this sting. This is very, very dramatic.
Very dramatic, simply because this tells you that A, the body came in late after it was discovered, and raises the question, a second very important question, was it discovered and the death taking place around that time, or did the death take place much earlier? And Pithani and others who were present at home did not reveal it even to the police or to the family. Questions galore coming up after this big candid camera sting that Priyank Tripathi has done. We'll take a short break. When we come back, more details of this sting operation coming your way.